Last time we say about the two martyrs, okay, that I say a little bit, I will jump a little bit because I read something which it was very moving for me. Okay, I mean, here he says the two martyrs, when they will finish their witness to give witness for God, when they will finish, the beast will destroy them.
上次有提到两个见证人，然后他们做见证完之后，那会从这个无底坑上来这个兽，这个会把他们的杀掉，那这兽会得胜。
And as we say, he will put their body down, and the people will be happy, right?
然后就会把这两个见证人的尸首放在街上，然后那边的人看都很快乐。And
you know, this is somebody will say, but these holy people, definitely, you know, there are people of God, of course, as we know. And why these people to die? They do so many miracles before.
那我们会讲说，哎，这两个见证人不是属神的，那他有很大的能力，也可以行神迹，那为什么就这样子死了？But
and somebody, you know, will say that finally, you know, I mean, Christianity is a religion of losers.
对，如果你要看这个基督宗教，好像是。
But you know, if you read the last sentence here, this is why I jump a little bit. I will come back again. If you read the 11 here, after 3 days, okay, they resurrected. Okay, the Spirit of God entered to them.
This is 3.5 days.
Yeah, 3.5 days.
So, 神那里来进入他们里面，他们就站起来了，那看见他们的人都非常害怕。
And then read a little bit more. You know, the 13 is very important.
So read the 13, 12, we need to read
Yes, if it is possible. Not Pelagia, because today she had some operation with the eye. Can you read for us?
Okay.
The 13, yes.
The 13?
Yes.
Okay, 就在那时大地震发生了。 那座城倒塌了1/10，因着地震而死的有7000人，其余的人都很害怕，就把荣耀归给天上的神。So,
see what happened. The other people, okay, they become full of fear and they glorify God. Finally,
这些人看了非常害怕，然后他把荣耀最后归给神。
But you know, if we see before, when the horsemen came, and if we see here, wait a minute, you know, 9:21. Wait a minute, just to show to you here also, to see the difference, 9:21. 9:21. I did not put book. So after so many things that happened by the horsemen, by, you know, all the things from the heavens, the earthquakes, the you know, all these terrible things that God gave to the people, disease, right? People wanted to die and they could not die. All these things, what is the result?
所以之前发生很多事情，有这个疾病啊，还有很多事情发生。那他们最后怎样呢？他们也不会自己的凶杀邪术淫乱和偷盗悔改。So
the people did not repent, but when the martyrs of God hear, they are defeated and they resurrect for the first time we have repentance.
所以我们可以看到，这个殉道者去世之后又复活，所以我们首先看到他们悔改 glorified to God is repentant.
Yes, it is because you know the others. They not only they don't glorify God, but they did not repent. They did not do anything to glorify God. At least I recognize that God exists.And you know, I give glory to Him means I worship Him, right?
那这边荣耀归给神就代表悔改，因为首先你要敬拜他，你要相信他是神。
And we see, you know, the mystery of the Christian life, which is, and Jesus Christ did the same. The Jews they were asking from Him do some miracle, show power, and instead of power.He went to the cross.
所以我们可以看到犹太人跟耶稣说，行一些神迹给我们看。然后他行神迹之后怎么样呢？他们把他送上十字架上。
But after the cross, the Holy Spirit came, and people became Christian. Not all, of course, but many.
所以他上了十字架，那他复活之后，那当然有一些人成为基督徒。当然不是所有的人都成为基督徒。
So Christianity is.Spread by the blood of the people.
所以基督教的这个散布出来是借着这个血，就是借着流血的人，就是殉道者这些牺牲奉献的人传扬出去的。
And you know this means, you know, the wait a minute, wait a minute here.